off the inside. Ready? It's the Fave. They're on their way. Max Jake steps with them. Good line out, actually. Pace out deep. Pierce Bale pushing on. So in the running the first time, Max Jake and Pierce Bale together as Pierce Bale takes the lead. Max Jake two lengths away. Then who said that? Santan Sam and Zipping Hondo racing to the back. Max Jake and Pierce Bale together. Max Jake takes a slender lead now. Who said that was next? And four away, Santan Sam and Zipping Hondo. Down the back, Max Jake about three quarters on Pierce Bale trying to rally again. Then who said that? Up to the turn. Max Jake the inside from Pierce Bale. Then who said that? Max Jake is clear, getting near home, and Max Jake too solid. Second, who said that? Third, Santan Sam, then Pierce Bale, and Zipping Hondo back at the tail end. The time here is around 35:20. Too good the favourite. Off the inside, Max Jake. He was challenged and he was able to respond. Number one, it is 1, 2, 5, and fourth home, number seven. Max Jake, Lauren Harris with a race-to-race double. Mark McClelland owns number one, a Black Dog March 2016, Shaky Jakey Motown Girl. Sped through, headed off by Pierce Bale. He was able to rail again Max Jake off the back, and they kept pouring the pressure on, and he kept responding. Number one. Two, who said that? Second, Gino Grigorovic, a Blue Dog, February 2014, Collision Little Mother. It's 104th race start tonight. Five, which is Santan Sam, Tony Henriksen in third, a Red Brindle Dog, June 2015, Collision Santan made. One, two,